Well, turns out it was Quantrell.
Damn it. Now we're back together.
How did you know?